In this video, we'll show you how to submit receipts and automatically send them through to Xero. After making a purchase on your Archa card, we'll send a push notification with details of the transaction. This will bring up your camera where you can take a picture of the receipt. Next, select the expense category. Then add a short description of the purchase. And that's it. Your receipt has been uploaded to Xero. Now, let's take a look at what it looks like from Xero. You can see the merchant details, who made the purchase, the short description, and of course, the receipt. You can now easily reconcile the transaction and receipt. The uploaded receipt has been automatically matched to the Archa transaction. Just click OK, and it's reconciled.